the elevator stops, that's when things get interesting.
Anything I should know before I get down there?
The elevator goes down from the penthouse to some kind of bunker. No clue what's in there.
So I'm going in there blind. Wonderful.
Ready for anything.
Secure elevator breached. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What's going on? Is it the battalion of doom again?
No, ma'am. It appears to be a vigilante incursion.
Damn it. We have to stop them before they get to Colonel Kane.
Cheap shots! What the hell? You have no right to be here! You left the
Something's not right.
Kane set up his own war room down here.
Kane's shadiness has layers. Just above Voice of the Court is War Criminal.
Kane sure knows how to pick his team. I wonder how he trains them.
Thoroughly, is my guess.
down we go. Belfry, my key card won't let me access this inclinator. Is there anything you can do?
I've got a whole list of remote commands here. I'll try the one that says inclinator.
It worked. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Got eyes on a hero!
Big as Kane's security team.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
I'm still here. Crap. Talons.
Was talons.
I'm fine, but Kane must be desperate. I don't think he'd send so many talons otherwise.
If he's desperate, he'll only be more dangerous.
I better check.
Need to get over there.
Hey, we got a vigilante.
She's running. Get off.
No.
Keep her busy.
This must be where they control the power from. And this bunker uses a lot of it.
What if we got the power?
If I do that, I'll be trapped. I'll find a way through instead. This reactor is wild. There's fire and toxic gas everywhere. No way through. Unless... Anyone up for another hacking job?
I'm here. What do you need?
Anything in their system mention a reactor?
I have a reactor diagnostics mode. That work for you?
Give it a whirl. Belfry, I found a court hideout. I'll see if I can find something useful. Is anyone still there? Cut off again. Crap. Every one of these coffins is full. They don't look like regular talons. Whatever they are, they're bad news.
All this trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
I don't see anything.
Belfry, please respond.
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So what? You wanted me to get this far. This armor is everywhere. And now I don't have a laser to get through it. I wonder if any of Kane's toys can help me get through that door. These must control the platform. Controls. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Position invalid.
Batgirl! I was hoping I'd get to kill you.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Must fire the laser. Let's do this.
Firing weapon system.
Stop! Of course.
Fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So your solution is to build an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters. Our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did. Like you did. But unlike you, they know their place.
You won't.
Submarine. That's just tacky.
You're like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
No thanks. You're not worth the effort.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Like you failed to save your father. Gotham won't accept the court as real. Let alone believe I'm the voice.
Doesn't matter. As long as they believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
The judge couldn't make it, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
One Jacob Kane as requested. Almost intact.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Catherine! Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob! Stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Jacob and fled. I'm in pursuit.
Get after her.
She's fast, but I'm still in pursuit.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
Wayne Tower. You're out of line, Talia. We had Jacob Kane in custody and you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to us. You were in charge all this time. You've been planning to take over the League for years.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
You couldn't kill him yourself? And save us some trouble?
I didn't need to.
I'd tell you to leave. But somehow, I don't think you're going to.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
I can see monologuing runs in the family. Trust me, it's not that intimidating.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. You do so love being useful.
I've done more for Gotham than you ever could. So you can go now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Figures.
Scanner is dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya's scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
New data was added to the board.
Talia was playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.
I try not to sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. I was bad too.
Well, I'm just glad you're on our side now.